I knew I wanted to marry Sasha when she bought me my cowboy boots.
I wanna sweep you off your feet tonight. I wanna love you and hold you tight. Spin you around on some old dance floor. Act like we never met before for fun. Cause you're the one I want, you're the one I need, baby. If I was a king, you would be my queen. You're the rock in my road, you're good for my soul.
I always wanted to get married on my farm, outside, out with nature, out in my horse's pasture where I spent a great deal of time. We've worked really hard for this day. It's just going to be a really fun time with our family and friends.
If I ever left this town, I'd never settle down. I'd just be wandering around. If I ever left this town.
Adam Ayubi, today I promise you this, to be faithful and patient, to cherish and trust you above all, to make our family's love and happiness my priority. To be your biggest fan, to dream alongside you, and to have faith that God will have our backs through it all. Every choice I've made in my life has led me to you and this moment.
This is gonna be great, guys.
Today I promise to hold your hand every night and never let us lose our spark. I promise to pay attention to you and love you even if the Patriots are playing. I promise to show you love and compassion and strength in the face of the struggle. I'll lift you up when you're down, care for you when you're sick.
You're my love, my life, my confidant, the future father of our children, my best friend, and without a doubt the coolest person I've ever met.
Today's the day that I marry my best friend, my greatest supporter, my one and only true love. Finally, I promise to love all your animals and not strangle Wiley when he wakes me up at night.
I love you. Can't wait to spend the rest of my days being your accomplice. I pray for the days to come, having faith that God will make them rich in joy and love, forever and always.
Oh no!
Oh no, don't do that!
Just joking.
For better or for worse?
For better or for worse.
Till death do us part.
Till I die before you.
So now I'd like, for the first time ever, to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Adam Ayubi.
Lay back and smell the sun, warm up the Georgia pie. Feels so good to be taking it easy. Why would I ever leave? Cause I know I got some good friends that live down the street. Got a good looking woman with her arms around me. Here in a small town where it feels like home. I got everything.
Adam is single.
Come on,
oh.
If you don't believe me, why would I ever?
Sasha has one of the biggest hearts for people and animals. She's never scared to question anything, but yet she isn't too prideful to hear the other side.
She's probably the only woman you've ever seen that needs a lot of attention.
I've seen her grow and mature into a woman that can hold her own.
I think that's why so many people were scratching their heads this afternoon trying to figure out how Adam landed her.
I'm happy that he found a good woman.
He says, "Pops, hands down, I'm gonna marry that girl." And he did.
I know she's gonna make me a better man because she's a godly woman. Gorgeous, funny, smart, caring, makes me do the right things.
I always knew it was him because he makes me so happy.
Oh, everything I need and nothing that I don't.